What's up, guys? I'm the Static Blayer, and welcome to the Impossible Quiz. Now, as you can probably tell, I'm not very excited about this. I've seen other people play it, and I've played it with my friends, and I'm horrible at it. I'm absolutely terrible at it. So, we're gonna get started, and, oh, God. Whatever. Let's just get this over with. How many holes in a polo? Now, in a polo, what? Hold on, I'll fix this. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, so, one in the O, two in the O, three, four. There are four holes. Can a match box? Yes, one, of course. No, but a tin can. What is happening? I don't know why it keeps doing that. Okay. I don't understand. Co. Click the answer. What? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, this is gonna be annoying. Click the answer. I did all of them. Oh, that sneaky bastard. Oh my god. What? Oh, you have to go around. I see. Onion. Well, pie. What? This is gonna be really annoying. Okay, we're back. The square root of onion is a shallot. 'Cause a shallot is a small onion. I definitely knew that. The answer is really big. So I clicked the only thing. Oh my god. See, you guys can already tell. I'm already raging at this freaking thing. I can't. I'm not gonna last long. There we are. The answer question. No, but a tin can. It was right here. So, if this one goes there, that one goes there, then it was that one. Yes, okay. Choose food? What? People eat pen caps. Okay, yeah. Teeth? Do you put teeth in your mouth? What? What follows December 2nd. I was right. Oh my god. Is this it? What? Okay, you know what? Okay, click the smallest. Well, smallest, click the smallest. Smallest backward is tselams. So maybe it's click the tselams. Skip? I don't want to skip. Is there like a hidden secret that I'm missing? I don't even. Oh. What? I saw something fly up. Okay. What the heck? It's none of them. I swear to God, this thing is gonna drive me crazy. I was just trying to get back to where I was. And now, like, I'm just sick of this already. N. Click the smallest. I'm gonna make it to question 50. That's my goal. We're gonna just go through really slow now and see if we can do this. Oh, that little bitch. What sound does a bell make? A bell make. Whoop. Froon. Blip, bloop, bloop, bango, longa, woof, nubby, frup, 120,000, eclect, gulu, oscab, babble, de booble, wop. Yep. What? Froon, whoop, fatang, fatang. Ooh. Haha. What can you put in a bucket to make it lighter? A hole. What? If you put a hole in a bucket, that... whatever. Okay. Gypsies, canned laughter, a hole. So I automatically get this, right? I mean, if you torch a bucket, that means it's not there anymore. Canned laughter, that would just... torch. Nay, Winnie. What? Nay, Winnie? Ooh. Horse. Oh. Horse. What is the seventh letter of the alphabet? A, B, C, D, E, F, G. All right, yeah, of course. What is the seventh letter of the alphabet? Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, H. 24 minus 7. It's... well, if we're gonna round this one, but I... oh, come on. Okay. Walrus. So 17, I don't... I have one life left, because when I was getting here, I freaking hit the green part when it said don't touch the green part. Don't even worry about it. What? So it's two? This game, I swear to God. Yeah, this part, or the blue part, this is where I lost life last time, so I'm gonna go all the way down. There we go. Okay, so two. What? I 24 minus 7 is 17. I don't want it. Whatever. I use my skip. Stop. Bucket time. Stop. Banana. Stop. House. Stop. Hammer time. Ooh. Color in the boggy. What is boggy? What is a boggy? I don't know what is a boggy? Ooh. Boggy. Oh, it's B-O-G-G-Y, so it's blue, orange, green, green, yellow. Oh, deal or no deal? Seal. I was right? I didn't see it. I blinked. Okay. So we're back at this one, and I just figured something out. When you scroll over the 17, it turns green. Oh my god. Masterpiece. Okay, deal or no deal? So we did seal. No deal, no seal. What? No, no deal? Are you actually kidding me? So which one haven't we done? No deal? I honestly don't know what this is. Oh shoot! I clicked it or I forgot. and I forgot to look. Forget it. Skip. The choice is yours. Plus one life. What? What the heck? Okay, you know what? Two more tries. If I die two more times, then I'm done. Because I'm not living up to this baloney anymore. I've had enough of this. I'm so good at it now that I can freaking just fly right through it. Fatang, torch, horse, H, 17, hammer, boggy, go, seal. Okay, watch carefully. Oh, I saw it that time. Escape. I don't want to escape, and I don't want to subtract a life. So I want a plus one. Save changes to untitled brand. That was right. Are you kidding me? What the heck? I don't even know. What is this? Click the V in. Lies? Oh, click the V in lives. How do you click a kill a werewolf? Granny Granules. Kill it bang. Shoe polish. That was right. Okay. Which of these places doesn't exist? German's Week, Bitchfield, Arsfacey, Blubberhouses, Brown Willy, Twat and Butts Titson. I'm guessing Brown Willy. Brown Willy exists. Okay, this is my last time. We'll see if I can actually get to 50 this time. Okay, how do you kill? Oh yeah, shoe polish. No. Forget it. Skip it. I hope. Go to 26. No. No. Well, I think I'm gonna end it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get any further. This game, I swear to God, it's gonna like freaking. I'm gonna throw my computer against the wall. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you're new. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.